Good morning. It's not a really good morning, actually. I'm gonna keep it real. Toddler tantrum. Already this morning. I'm trying to make pancakes, and he's just crying over everything. Job. This guy is copying everything I say.
Yeah.
You're so silly. We gonna go to Nina's?
Yeah.
We're gonna go over Grandma's house for some food and nice weather and to hang out.
Hang out.
He's copying everything I say. Sweater weather. Sweater weather. And Carmine's still sleeping and it's like, oh, there he is.
Okay. Oh, Elliot. Grandpa?
Good morning, Carmine. It's 12 in the afternoon.
Berber Park? Berber Park?
We're going to go to Nina's.
Nina?
No.
We are getting ready to go to Nina's house. Well, Carmine doesn't want to go to Nina's house. He wants to go to my mom's house instead. So he's going over there and we are just going to go to Nina's. And I invited my sister over with baby Stan, who you guys haven't seen in a while, but I don't know if she's gonna come out. So we shall see. Enjoying the day, but it's freezing, to be honest. The wind is so chilly. We didn't expect this type of weather, but we're making the best out of it. Looking at some animals. Carson loves to see the animals, so we're just looking at some piggies.
Piggy.
Look, they're all out.
They're getting their exercise.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Money puddle.
Oh, throw a rock at the puddle.
This deer wants to be boring and it doesn't want to come up and talk to me. Talk to me.
Come, my friend.
I guess not. Sure.
I did it!
Just got done eating, and now Carson and I are having fun fighting with sticks outside, sword fighting, stick fighting. We're pirates, I don't know. And we're having a great time, so I'm gonna end the vlog for today, and I will see you manana.
No.
Bye, guys.
Fight.
As I'm waving with these sticks.